Hello everyone, I'm back to share the ending scene for the latest episode of Woman in a Veil. At the end of this episode, Serin visits her mother's tavern. She saw her mother and Malja had difficulty communicating with Warren's national, and Serin helped them communicate with that woman. Gilja and Malja thank Serin for helping them. While they were chatting, accidentally spilled coffee on Serin's scarf, and Gilja brought the scarf to her house and was going to wash it. When the scarf is clean, Gilja sees it and she will give it to Serin soon. Yongjun looked at the scarf and remembered the scarf that Serin had previously worn. He felt that the scarf was similar to Serin's. He didn't think about anything else. He only remembered Serin because of the scarf. When Gilja was about to stand up, she suddenly went limp and almost fell down. Gilja said that her head was dizzy, and according to her, it was normal for old people to experience headache. The next day, Serin came to her mother's shop to pick up her scarf. How shocked she was when she saw her mother lying on the floor and passed out. She went straight to her mother. Because she was very shocked, she unconsciously called Gilja as mother. At that time, Hyungjun arrived at the tavern and he heard Serin call his mother as mother. It looks like Hyungjun will add to his suspicions on Serin. Maybe he didn't think that Serin was Gyeour, but he will find out why Serin looks similar to Gyeour. Why Serin's attitude that used to be very rude now changed to be very good? It seems that Serin cannot hide her identity any longer from Yongjun. Okay everyone, that's the ending scene this time, and thank you for watching my video.